Let the vacation begin. Just off the bus at the Iberostar Palacio Hotel. And this place is even more beautiful than the Iberostar in Punta Cana. Let's take a look inside the lobby. Any good shows tonight? All right, let's get us our first meal here. I believe that the buffet is right in there. Uh-oh, Shell's made a friend with the turtle. To the buffet. There they are. Michelle's first meal. Uh-oh, there she goes. To our table, which is where? Right in the corner there. There we go. Alright, I've got to go and fill this chair. Bye. Day number two begins. We're gonna change this room later, but let's take a look outside. And looks like a beautiful day on the terrace. This is the view from our first terrace. We're gonna move upstairs later. Over these trees are the pool, which hopefully we'll see later. Stevie Wonder right there. This is the Paraiso beach side, and this is their buffet.
Time for the buffet.
That certainly hit the spot. There are definitely worse places to work out. So many uncharted territories so far. What, are you nuts? Get out of here! I don't care if he's gonna bite me or not. He's pretty, but he's pissy. Meanie. Here's the lobby of the other building. So many pads to choose from. Here's our new room. Look in the bathroom. That's me. What did I expect to see? Nice sized tub for 7 people.
Oh, little toilet paper art. How thoughtful. And that.
Head outside to the terrace. Oh, much nicer view.
Isn't that beautiful?
Much nicer view.
Look at the parasailer in the distance.
I don't know if he's focusing in on that. The pool's right through those trees. Very nice. We'll be spending a lot of time right there. Here we are from the outside. There's the pool. And there. And that's where we're heading. Here's the quarter-mile cascading pool, one of the many views we'll be seeing on this video, I'm sure. Standing on the bridge. Waterfall. There's Michelle with our raft that we just blew up. Okay, I'm coming. She's so cute.
Hey!
This is Raft Cam, lying here on our little green rafts.
Don't you worry, no, don't worry, baby. Send right here, right here, right here at Paradise Beach.
Finally, we found ourselves to the end of the pool. A quarter mile long. And yet another bar. Thank you.
That's where we've been hanging out all day. This is the Mexican specialty restaurant. Day number 3 has all kinds of animals for us. Here we go off the Playa del Carmen, waiting on the bus. After a scenic 20-minute walk, we've made our way to the other Iberostar. And we're gonna look around and go have some lunch. Very similar layout. We have seen some really odd birds on this trip. Very cool. Let's find their pool.
And the pool is right on the ocean, too. You got the beach right behind. Alright, let's go back to our place. Place has everything.
It does.
Right here off the pool area, we're playing chess and we see some deer.
Oh, you remember it.
Hi, gorgeous. Hi.
Yeah.
That's my cat.
Day number four, back to Playa del Carmen, downtown, and this is the big shopping district, Fifth Avenue. Everything you ever wanted, most of the things that you never wanted. We just got Michelle some sunglasses. And now let's head down to the beach. Looks like we have more towel art. It's an elephant. Yes. It could be added over there to our towel zoo that we're forming.
So here we are at the beach. We just had a passing storm. Better half. We plan on getting the beach on a nicer day. But he insisted that he needed to ride the waves. Oh, goodness. As you can see, it's a red flag day, which means dangerous. Shouldn't swim.
Thursday, and we got a little frog on our door. Oh, where'd he go?
Right on my arm.
He's on your arm? Nice hop.
He doesn't know where in God's creation he is.
Oh, where'd he go now?
There he is. Found him.
Okay, goodbye, Mr. Frog. Little rain. Hola. Wow.
No shutters.
How quick it clears up. What have we done today? We've sat by the pool, we've played in the pool, we've taken a bike ride, we've eaten two meals. And now we're going to cross the bridge here through the jungle, and that takes us right to the beach. Almost there.
Here we are at the beach.
You see a crab?
His tongue out.
And there's a lot more where that came from. Yellow flag means better swimming conditions, and there are a lot of people out there in the water today, and I will be one of them. Here we sit in our strategically colored hammocks. Are those ripe for the picking?
I don't know. Here he goes again. He's waiting for the big wave.
Once again, all is well with the world. All kinds of things in the sky. Just took a walk down to that point there. Well, not the point, just the rocks. Very nice. Michelle loves the color of this tree, which is a very pretty tree.
Crabs.
More crabs. To the pool. Oh, there's one right there. Yep. There's a little family of crabs. Then we found an entire colony of crabs. We're spending a lot of time videotaping crabs because we spent a lot of time seeing and avoiding crabs. However, back to the eating.
Yes.
And back to the swimming. Well, we've come home to find some more towel art. Today we have a peacock with rose petals around it. This lady's an artist, a true visionary. Have to add her to our zoo. Just finished up our meal at the Mediterranean restaurant, which was really good.
Let's do the action shot.
That's right. That's my hand twin. Muy bueno, muy bueno.
Well, here we are. It's Friday. And our maid has left us a towel man today. He's cute.
The jungle path to the restaurants. Into the forest. With obnoxious Europeans behind us. Is it too dark?
Trying to catch up with his little friends. it is. Time to go eat again.
Can't believe it's Sunday already. See some peacocks from the terrace. A lot to do today. Gotta pack it all in.
Well, here we are. Last day of our vacation. Thought we'd get up bright and early. Come down and take a last look at our pool area. Because we're not leaving it the entire day. Right there is where I will be spending my day. Hey, I know that guy. There goes Adam. Here he goes, ready for the NBA. Not so much. Sorry, Tim.
more towel art.
It's a turtle.
And she made the bed real nice, too.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't want the ride, just kind of wanted to say hi. Thank you anyway. There goes the Horacio Express. Choo-choo! This is the Horacio beach side, as opposed to the Del Mar side, which we're on. Continue down the lit road. Found the peacocks again. Roosting. Oh, there's some more. Don't want to stand under them. I've seen their droppings. Here's the wedding pavilion. We've seen a lot of interesting wildlife around here. It is Sunday, we just checked out, and our plane has been delayed for 2 hours, so that gives us another lunch and a chance to walk around the grounds, and Michelle's going to take some pictures of some pretty flowers. That's what we'll see next.
Perfect.
Hello? What do you see?
Pineapple.
It is a pineapple.
There you go.